The Medical Watch tonight, answering the most critical questions about the new COVID Omicron variant.
WGN's Dana Bayer has more.
As the first case of the COVID Omicron variant is detected in the U.S., we take a closer look at what this mutation means for infection, testing, and vaccines.
There was a variant discovered, and then a day later, the entire world knew and was looking for it.
While it is shown to spread more rapidly in Africa, where the first red flag went up, vaccination rates are low there. So officials do not know if the variant is more contagious than other forms of COVID-19. So far, they do know cases have been mild and symptoms are slightly different. No complaints of lack of taste or smell.
We see mutations and variants like this because of the lack of vaccination, as well as a naive immune system. So in certain parts of the world, there's vaccine inequality, and because of that, it allows the virus to spread more.
When COVID was first identified, scientists pointed to its unique spike protein. In the mutation of SARS-CoV-2, Omicron displays more than 30 alterations in the S gene, part of the spike system. Why is that important? Current vaccines target the spike protein. Experts say the spike is still present, although different in Omicron.
The good news is that the spike protein is still there. So our vaccines, especially the mRNA vaccines like Moderna and Pfizer, those target the spike protein. Since it's still there, our body should recognize it. These mutations are really tiny. I mean, they're specific mutations within the protein. So the overall shape is the same.
And that means current PCR and rapid antigen testing methods can detect Omicron.
Because those tests that target S gene, those target multiple targets, including N gene or ORF1AB, those will still be positive. So you'll see two out of the three targets being positive instead of all three being positive. So you'll still pick it up, it'll still be positive.
And when it comes to any COVID variant, to avoid a positive test, health professionals have identified ways to protect people. Those still hold true.
So our common precautions like wearing a mask, keeping space, staying home when sick, that's most important, as well as getting the vaccine.
Vaccine manufacturers Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson are already working on an updated version of the vaccine, and they're testing those with Omicron samples in the lab. They're also using current vaccines against Omicron to better gauge efficacy of the shot you may have already received. Back to you.